All right, fellas, what I got here, I'm changing the brakes on the back tires of my RV. I want to show y'all the tire dolly, how it works, how to get these big tires off the back if you need to take the tires off. Comes in handy. You don't have to bend over, get up under the fender well, and maybe the trailer fall on you or something. You don't want that to happen. All right, I'm gonna show y'all how this works. So you got rollers on the side of it, so you spin that tire around when you go to put it back on, you line them lugs up. Easy peasy, man. One, pretty easy. This thing comes in handy. You do your own work like this. Just grab the tire on top. Slide her on out. It is heavy. There you go. Didn't break my back doing it. There you go. If you got a big rig like this, you need to get tires off, or even a dually truck, you want to pull tires off, take it to the shop, whatever, or do your own brakes. Comes in handy. Alright, finished my brake job, put my tire back on. I'm going to show you that little tire dolly, how well it works, so you don't break it back trying to change the tires if you do this work. Alright, watch it. Loading up, line it up, just spin it around. A little bit too much. Always the hardest. Alright, that's one. Right, that one's gonna be a little different. That's a little different. You gotta do opposite sides for your valve stem. So, I gotta roll this all the way around. Okay, here I go. Get in the hole. Put your valve stem through your ram. There it goes. Just imagine what that'd be like without this dolly. Be rough. All right, just another handy tool to have.